Lately I've been reeling, watching the nightly news.